Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2018 World Car Award prize-giving ceremony here at the New York International Auto Show.
For 2018, the top three in the world finalists for design are the Lexus LC500, the Range Rover Velar, and the Volvo XC60. That, of course, going in alphabetical order. The winner is the Range Rover Velar.
Thanks a lot.
It is now my privilege to also announce the winner in the World Green Car category. The top three in the world finalists for the Green Car category are the BMW 530e iPerformance, the Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid, and the Nissan Leaf. Again, an alphabetical order of that. So once again, the 2018 World Green Car, the Nissan Leaf.
Yes.
Thank you, Sid. I'm excited to announce the winner of what is my favorite category, the World Performance Car. These are the fastest, most engaging cars, and this year we have an incredibly diverse collection of models to go through. So, the finalists in the 2018 World Performance Car category are the BMW M5, the Honda Civic Type R, and the Lexus LC500. The winner. The World Performance Car category is... it's the BMW M5.
This is going to be a somewhat German affair, because all three contenders in the World Luxury Car category come from the Volkswagen Group. The three contenders are, in alphabetical order, the Audi A8, the Porsche Cayenne, and the Porsche Panamera. The 2018 World Luxury Car winner, the Audi A8.
The 2018 World Urban Car category consists of the Ford Fiesta, the Suzuki Swift, and finally, the Volkswagen Polo, a car that won the World Car of the Year Award outright several years ago. The winner of the 2018 World Urban Car Award is the Volkswagen Polo.
Well, I'm sure everyone was surprised to learn that for the second year in a row, all of our top three finalists in the main category, the World Car of the Year, are SUVs. Which, as I'm sure you all agree, is a definite sign of the times. So without further ado, the top three in the 2018 World Car of the Year are, of course, the cars you see up on stage with me. The Mazda CX-5, the Range Rover Velar, and the Volvo XC60. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? The winner of the 2018 World Car of the Year is...
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
It's a big
one.
Actually, let's go
stand. Over here, please.